Francisco. Early in the year, record for freshman.
Oh! How about that?
By Shane Hammock. Leading halftime for Valpo. An explosive plays like this for Shane.
Yeah.
Through the third on it just a few moments ago, but here's a break off a turnover, and Hammock flushes a score. That was well done by the user. Now they'll defend a tinkle on the baseline without fouling, I think.
They average over 31 points a game, 11 rebounds, the dunk to Hammock.
Switch virtually 1 through 5. 10 to shift for the Crusaders. Hammock against Benson on the bounce. Make that Benjamin. That's a great take. That weak side lob. Dorsey didn't see it. Benjamin off the mark with 3. Hammock controls for Valpo.
Down with BYU. And one opportunity for Shane.
first three.
A little run here by Detroit Marcy gives them the lead.
Off Walker. Dish handing.
Deal.
Valpo keeps. And Hemming hoists a three and knocks it down.
Thank you.
amazing young folks come in. Miss a beat.
So he should be happy with his team, other than all the turnovers that they have cut down since the first break.
Well, Tom, clearly Coach Hell's team listened to him after that last huddle. He said, listen, we cannot settle for jump shots. We just can't play that way. We need layups, we need dunks, and you need to get to the basket.
He does a really good job of doing that. And even when they have settled for jump shots, only they've been just doing a good job of the offense last year.
You know, superior numbers on the defensive side.
Let's see if this gets Peters going. Dylan Adams says the afternoon goes on. Walker lines up a triple.
He hasn't gotten a touch yet. 25 to White wants it. He's in the paint. They don't give it to him.
Said they reversion to Joker.
And there's one by Allen that's off the front of the iron. Good position.
So I displayed last year's. You go through that painstaking.
Side. grab by Peters. Against Donlin to the right of the lane, to the basket. Takes the shot, missed it. Hammett got it back, throws it up in and off the glass.
Mazur, pull-up jump shot to Von Walker. From three-point range is no good, but an offensive rebound and a score by Hammett. Walker comes out of there with a steal. He goes to the other end, off the glass, missed the layup. Gets it, but the offensive rebound ball back out wide open. It's Williams for three. This is his first of long distance, but an offensive rebound.
Again, that dish right there.